Anyways, back to the game. Thank you, Gex.